Surah 71, Nuh, Noah. In the name of Allah, the Most Merciful, the Most Compassionate. We sent Noah to his people and directed him, "Warn your people before a grievous chastisement comes upon them." Noah said, "My people, I have certainly been sent as a clear warner to you, that you serve Allah and fear him and follow me. He will forgive your sins and will grant you respite until an appointed term. Indeed, when Allah's appointed term comes, it cannot be deferred. If you only knew." He said, "My Lord, I called my people by night and by day. But the more I called, the farther they fled. And every time I called them, so that you might forgive them, they thrust their fingers into their ears and wrapped up their faces with their garments and obstinately clung to their attitude and waxed very proud. Then I summoned them openly and preached to them in public and also addressed them in secret. I said to them, 'Ask forgiveness from your Lord. Surely, He is most forgiving. He will shower upon you torrents from heaven and will provide you with wealth and children and will bestow upon you gardens and rivers. What is amiss with you that you do not look forward to the majesty of Allah when He has created you in stages? Do you not see how Allah has created seven heavens one upon the other and has placed the moon in them as a light and the sun as a radiant lamp? And Allah has caused you to grow out of the earth so wondrously. And He will later cause you to return to it and will then again bring you out of it. Allah has made the earth a wide expanse for you, so that you may tread its spacious paths.' Noah said, 'My Lord, they did not pay heed to what I said and followed those nobles whose possession of wealth and children has led them to an even greater loss. They contrived a plot of great magnitude. They said, "Do not abandon your deities. Do not abandon Vad, nor Suba, nor Yagut, nor Yauk, nor Nasr. They have misled many, so do not enable these evildoers to increase in anything except straying from the right way." And so they were drowned on account of their sins, and then cast into the fire, and did not find any other than Allah to come forth to their help. Noah said, "My Lord, do not leave out of these unbelievers even a single dweller on earth. For certainly, if you should leave them alive, they will mislead your servants and will beget none but sinners and utter unbelievers. My Lord, forgive me and my parents, and whoever enters my house as a believer, and forgive all believers, both men and women, and do not increase the wrongdoers in anything except perdition."